Damn.
Large, freshly popped popcorn, please, and lots of butter.
Anything else?
I asked for butter on it.
Butter's over there.
I don't want to put the butter on it. Why can't you do it?
You're supposed to put the butter on it.
I don't want to put the butter on it. I'm already paying $20 for this bullshit popcorn. I will not demean myself by putting butter on popcorn.
Why? It's really easy.
Why? Because I don't work at the movie theater. That's why.
You're supposed to put the butter on it.
If I go to Burger King and order a cheeseburger, they don't make me put the cheese on it, do they? God damn it!
I see. Just because your skin is light, bright, and two shades from being white, you think you too good to butter your own popcorn. Well, you wrong, Lando Calrissian.
Damn it, Ruckus. Y'all gonna put some butter on this popcorn. What happened to the movies? Y'all should be ashamed. Why is it when I order a soda pop, I get an empty cup? I didn't order an empty cup. I ordered a soda pop. And what asshole started putting commercials in movies? I can see commercials at home on TV. And the bad films stink. Clean the fucking bad film. I'm not gonna take it anymore. I paid too much damn money for these movie tickets to butter my own motherfucking popcorn. It's only popcorn.
When did you get here?
Huh?
Well, I've been at the ticket window all day long, and I don't remember you buying no tickets, Robert Freeman.
I got my tickets online.
Uh-huh. A damn lie. I ain't never met a nigga smart enough to use a personal computer. Not even a Macintosh.
You never take me alive, you punk asses.
Stop it! Come on. He went this way.
Hey. Mm-hmm.